A former UT volunteer and pro baseball player has been arrested in Tennessee for a DUI. Todd Helton was arrested after a single vehicle crash 2 weeks ago. Police say they smelled alcohol coming from a drink in his car. Helton claimed he was on Ambien. He took a sobriety test and failed before he was treated at the hospital. A spokesperson says he has been checked into a treatment facility.